Oh! Did she just...
into a cover, has her tied into a submission on the ground.
That's a modified version of the Gargano escape.
Aha!
Mind games being played by Britt Baker. Candice LeRae stacks her with the cover too. Able to roll through, and she's able to maintain control of that submission.
Reaching for those ropes, but can't quite get there. Good ring positioning by Britt Baker.
Using that lengthy frame to her advantage. But LeRae able to get to the ropes, able to break that submission.